So Kaylee and Hannah, we're sending you this video because we got so excited that we saw how to use the proper mosquito repellent.
Yes.
Now, one of the things is guess what? We went to the
Dollar Yankee store!
Woo! And wait,
we're in Tennessee.
Wait, we gotta have a little drink.
We're in Tennessee. And we got big ass mosquitoes.
Right. And you know, we're really Florida girls, and there's some big mosquitoes there. So we're taking this idea to Florida.
Yep, we're taking it to Florida.
And one of the things, we're grandmas, just so that you know that, because you girls are some new chickaroos that got some great ideas, and we're grandmas. And one of our things is, and we saw it at the Dollar Ginger store.
Because we saw it on your video, and right. You are going to save us.
But we wanted something for the mosquitoes, and we bought this here.
Don't bite me.
Right.
And don't bite me. It doesn't work.
Well, the problem is you got to use fire. And we got grandkids.
Not with the grandkids.
We can't use fire.
No. Okay, this is gone.
Throw it out the door.
Out the door. Okay. Whoop, it didn't really go out the door, but that's okay.
So, we found
knee highs.
And we got
our bug spray.
Now,
we got the knee highs that match my skin color.
No, I went back.
You went back?
I went back.
What'd you get?
Because you like to be tan all the time.
I did.
I got you the tan one.
Yes.
Because you're the white girl.
I'm the little white girl.
So here we go.
We're
going to try this thing.
And we're going to send this video to all our friends back in Florida because we're up here in Tennessee. And
guess what?
They got big ass mosquitoes up here, girls.
But you're not going to believe this. You said at a Dollar Ginger store that you could get two for a dollar.
Four.
I don't know why. We got five.
How the hell did you get five?
On knee highs. Well, I guess the Dollar Ginger store.
Five on knee highs.
That we were going to use one for mosquito repellent.
So,
okay.
Here we go.
So, here, Kathy.
I'm ready. Woo, Lord, I'm ready.
I don't know if we're going to be able to get this.
Let me take my glasses off my head.
Okay.
Here we go. Holy moly. This shit ain't going to happen. You got to stretch that. I got a big old head, girl.
I think I need scissors. Oh, and I have.
But we got no scissors.
We're going to cut it to fit.
Cut it to fit. Like a big head.
You know, your ankles are not as big as her head.
My hair not looking good. All right, here we go again. This is for all our peeps in Florida. Oh, my God. Ow. With my fake eyelashes.
But you know what?
Am I good? Am I good?
And you're good, but you know what it does for you? You don't need to use the Botox. You had an appointment.
No Botox. I can cancel that appointment.
And then,
how do I look?
I forgot.
How do I look?
Okay, close your eyes. Nice hair. So see how I got my hair done like this and little flip? She's got the flip going on, so. I just don't talk. And I'm so excited because I'm nuts to put that mosquito repellent. And thank you so much for sharing